sing deeply the Pranaparamita, perceives the whole five candles are empty, and is safe from all suffering and distress. Shariputra form does not differ from emptiness. Emptiness does not differ from form. That which is form is emptiness. That which is emptiness form. Same is true of feelings, perceptions, impulses, consciousness. Shariputra, all dharmas are marked with emptiness. They do not appear or disappear, and are tainted or pure, do not increase or decrease. Therefore in emptiness, no form, no feelings, perceptions, impulses, consciousness, no eyes, no ears, no nose, no tongue, no body, no mind, no color, no sound, no smell, no taste, no touch, no object. Stopping, no path, no cognition, also no attainment, with nothing to attain. Bodhisattva depends on prana paramita, and the mind is no hindrance. Without any hindrance, no fears exist. Far apart from every perverted view, one dwells in nirvana. In the three worlds, all Buddhas depend on prana paramita. Attain Anuttara, Samyak Sambodhi. Therefore know that Pranaparamita is the great transcendent mantra, is the great bright mantra, is the utmost mantra, is the supreme mantra, which is able to relieve all suffering, and is true, not false. So proclaim the Pranaparamita mantra, juices. Gate, gate, paragate, parasangate, body svaha. Gate, gate, paragate, parasangate, body svaha. Gate, gate, paragate, parasangate.